take it like a man.
I'm sitting here, 409. You just walked in Canton, Ohio. Put a coat on, big brother. Grab a jacket. I got some sweatshirts laying around here. Hey, let me find you a nice warm coat. It's getting cold.
Let's get back to my shrimping boat there. She sure will be hungry by the time it gets dark. I had to get some nice shrimp gumbo. Hello, 521A, before you go, I got my sticks right on you, but I may have some conditions. You're all up around Seattle. Hey, 521, 357 Tennessee, Turkey Day Wave.
Running around outside around here, you're gonna want a nice warm jacket on, a nice thick flannel coat, flannel shirt. Man, this is not summer anymore, I can guarantee tell you that. Dress warm if you're coming around Canton, Ohio, dear. Break.
No, I can't.
Hey, be careful about that, man. My grandma, who's been long gone, told me a story about that when she was a kid. She had a cousin that didn't eat for a long time waiting for Thanksgiving dinner, and when he ate himself to death. He died. His stomach ripped. For real, man. That's a true story. Hey, take an easy take care up there around Seattle. Hey, be careful of those last couple bites. 357 Tennessee, pulling back.